watch.
In your sleep. Singing that in your sleep.
That's why he didn't get infected up on the ship.
Right. The alien DNA cannot cope with human genetic flaws. It has no defense against our diseases, and that might be our answer.
Wait, what could be the answer?
The alien DNA infected us. It's about time we infected them.
What?
This is real. How did I survive?
You didn't. You're dead.
None of this is real.
Say you scientists are supposed to be smart. And they say you scientists are supposed to be smart.
It is a good viewpoint to see the world as a dream. When you have something like a nightmare, you will wake up and tell yourself that it was only a dream. It is a good viewpoint to see the world as a dream. When you have something like a nightmare, you will wake up and tell yourself that it was only a dream. It is said that the world we live in is not a bit different from this.
What are you looking at? Why don't you go inside and make some more noise? Go play your music. Play it so loud that nobody could sleep. Go ahead. Noisemaker.
Singer Grace Slick is at the center of the Haight-Ashbury revolution. A member of the Jefferson Airplane rock band and author of the psychedelic anthem White Rabbit, she remembers her first encounter with hallucinogens.
But they all do sort of the same thing, and that is rearrange what you thought was real. And they remind you of the beauty of very simple things. You forget, because you're so busy going from A to Z, that there's 24 letters in between.